Oh crap. So you franchise tagged him. I see that.
I decided his overall was too high to let him go to free agency.
I understand.
Maybe next year, though.
Going the wrong way to figure out. This that way, I'm not going back and forth. And then, all right, now I got that picture, so I can go off that. All right, I'm about to send the week, unless you're not ready. Okay, let me know. Okay. Did Tez
kicker in NFL history anymore?
That's fun. Like in real life, or are you talking about like on here?
In real life.
Oh, well, yeah, I know. I guess because he's getting old.
I think it's part that and part the, it's the Falcons kicker who has it now.
Yeah.
He's at like 90% in his career, but he's also still really young.
Yeah.
So he just had a really good few years, and then if he just has like a bad year, he'll probably drop way down.
Yeah, because I'm ready. Just.
All right. Now I'm going to free agents first. We'll take compound results later.
Okay. I don't need him, so I'm good. I need a. Probably gave a little too much for him. Since he's getting up there. Okay. That's weird. Do you have a good day off?
Yeah, it was pretty nice. What was the work like today?
I mainly cleaned, like I did last Monday. They had, like, maybe a few rushes here and there. I mean, the only time I was over there was between maybe 1:30-ish, 2 o'clock. So.
You heard David leaving, right?
No, I did not know that.
Oh, Saturday's his last day.
Wow, that was quick.
Yeah. He's going to manage the Ace Hardware.
Praise the Lord. Oh, I couldn't handle him. He was getting on my nerves. Well, there's no tight ends. You can go after any tight end you want.
I'm good on tight ends.
Oh yeah, that's who I need.
Hold on.
That's fine. Alright, I got my 5 people that I can go after.
I don't really have anything to do here.
Oh man. Dadgummit. And he's probably not gonna be there. Just let me know whenever you had all the people that you need to go after. Because if you have, just hit L3. You ready for me to hit L3? Or you still looking? Alright, that's fine. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is probably gonna go fast for me. I was just looking through the combine results too.
Dang it! I knew I should have went after him, but I didn't see I needed him. Alright, whatever. Sweet. I got a few of my replacements. Excuse me, what?
Rams.
I know. I didn't realize I needed him until the right linebacker.
Yeah.
I didn't realize I needed him until after I went after everybody. So.
That is A-okay with me. I've got.
Let's see here.
My team's full of champions. I don't need any more. Champions. We're still in the first week of free agency, right?
Yes. You can sign up to 5 players in the first. So you hit L3, so you get 3 people you can go at. I mean, 5 people you can go after, but there's 3 kind of like days, I guess. I don't know what, how to explain it, but I guess it's they were trying their hardest to make it like the old days, but I don't know. I just need 2 more people.
You got Stephon Gilmore, Trent Brown, Ryan Jensen.
I think I might go after him. And I signed them way too big of contracts, because I know, knowing them, their age, they're going to retire, so.
You're going after Alvin Kamara?
I am.
Are you?
No. I'm not going after any running backs. No.
Receivers, is that what you're saying?
Nope. Oh, wait, yeah. Because I want to see... a lot of good players, but because I mean, oh wow, Odell is 72 overall. Yay. Well, I might as well get two of them. Hit L3 unless you want to keep looking just in case.
Nope.
All right. Wow, my D tackles are crappy. All right, then let's do this. Nope. Are you serious? I mean, I know Gus Edwards is 31, but daggone. I don't know. Two more. I don't like any of these tight ends. Do you know the new manager is a Denver Bronco fan?
No.
Yeah.
I haven't met him. Are you there today?
Yep. Oh, yeah. Alright, one more. Nope. I don't know. Alright, I'm good there. Excuse me. Let's see. Punter, I don't want a punter. Wait a minute. Are you ready to sim to the next week? Matthew Stafford retired. Somebody else under him. Linebacker Jordan Hicks. I never heard of him. Oh. All right. Oh, wow, I didn't realize that. Oh, well. I didn't know this. Dobbins is 93 overall. Yeah. But Justice Hill is 71. Gus Edwards is a 69. It's time to end for an error for Odell and Aguilar. I don't even care if I don't get anything for Aguilar. Excuse me. Wow, he's the youngest out of all of them. Let's see. All right, cool. Tucker still 92. Oh, not alright, I'm ready to see them whenever you are.
One second.
That's fine. The dude from Greensboro is on a trading block. Hayden Hooker, whatever. Played for Tennessee. But his overall is 72. Okay, that's fine. And then this is week 3.
Have one 5th round pick and 4 7th round picks, and that's all they have.
I wonder where that all went to.
Just took all the draft picks.
And I think I traded some of them. I don't even know. Let's see. Yep, I have their 1st round. I have their 3rd. And then their 1st for next year. And their 2nd for next year. And that's all I got. I don't know where all I trade their picks from. Raiders had their 2nd pick. Actually, I hadn't decided yet. Let me just do this. I think I did decide, but I forgot. He would retire by the end of this year. So, he's at 80. So, I kind of need to go. Alright, hold on. Oh, no, well, wait. He's 33. Yeah, that won't work. Because then he'll retire. It's probably better to go younger. Dang. I don't know what I have to give up. For this tight end. Okay, I can't give up that. Give up this dude. I want something else in return. So, let's see. Nope. Alright, well, whatever. I may wait till after the draft to go after you. That's all I need. Alright, cool. Are you ready? Recap. Wait. Oh, I don't want to trade him. I don't want to trade him either. I love when the CPU puts random players on the trading block. I know, I think the CPU does that. Have you not noticed that? Excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna try this one last time. Let's try this. Because I ain't giving you the other dude. Oh. Maybe that's why you don't. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Alright, I got me a tight end now. I'm happy. Yeah, but I'm not giving up. Oh. Yeah, because Hayden Hurst retired. Which, I mean, I figured that was going to happen. So. I doubt this is going to work. I'm going to try it. Alright. Cool. Wait.
Hmm.
I didn't know you could do that. Yeah. 95 offense, 92 defense, and 92 overall. For me. So, have you tried the Panthers again?
The Panthers?
Yeah, to give up your first round. I mean, you gave up your first round next year.
To the Panthers?
Yeah, have you tried that?
Why would I give anything to the Panthers?
I just figured you were trying to get a first round again. Because I've tried to get earlier graphics, and it's hard to do. So, what I did is, I always went after late first round picks. So I always went after, like, whoever has, like, 29, which, sorry, I do, 30, 31, and then 32. Because, I mean, them first-round draft picks are going to get hard to get. I mean, you can try for 22 with the Colts. I don't know who you're trying to go after, but that's fine by me. I don't even look at it. Always so close.
I'm debating if I want to do something or not.
Oh. You know what? I really want to see something. And I doubt this is going to work.
God damn it, I really didn't want to do that, but I did it.
You finally got a first round? Yeah, I knew that one wasn't even going nowhere close. Okay.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, you saw that? Fourth pick?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Was that the person you wanted?
Someone I was considering.
All right. All right, here we go. Wow, you got two first rounds. Okay. Excuse me. Be a bus, be a bus, be a bus. Right tackle. Oh, okay. There you go.
Shit, I didn't see who they picked.
Oh, sorry.
You got the guy I wanted. Oh, no, they didn't. They didn't. Yes. They're both hidden development tricks so far.
Cool. Send to my pick or send. Or just keep looking at the people that I drafted.
You can send to your next pick.
Yay, behind the squealers. Don't die on me.
Are you just getting draft picks or are you getting players?
You'll see.
Oh my God.
Oh wow, I just realized that. Back to back to back to back picks.
You Panthers, you Panthers.
I do see that now.
Are you not drafting anybody?
So far, I haven't. All right. Let's see. Now I gotta. Did say I would wait until both of them retire. Let's see. All right, there we go.
Oh,
I got a player this time, though. You're gonna have to find out and see. I just trade for draft picks this time. Alright, here you go.
Alright.